fucking.
Oh, hard. I see why he's playing hard.
Dude, he's like legit. He's like a legit bowling pin.
He's a board of the night. Hard side of the looking like Assassin's Creed out here.
Nate woke up this morning.
Oh, but you're gone?
He thought to himself, what if I play Mark and wear this hoodie?
Yeah, yeah.
Damn, you know what? That's a good idea. I'm tired of winning bracket every time.
Yeah.
Fox.
As if he's gonna win bracket today. Or any day. Let's go, ears. So conveniently, they did us a favor and did not switch in characters at all. So.
Yes, they did.
Well, I mean, like, Peach, Mark. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, never mind.
Yeah, we're good.
Okay,
is that it? This is winners. Winners, what is this? Winners.
Hey, what is this? Winners?
Okay, well, Nate coming back from a long hiatus when he was in Montana. He was, trying to find his.
He was in Kansas.
No, he was in, like Mexico or something.
Oh, he was in Utah.
He was in Utah, Mexico, Kansas, something like that.
Oh, no, not Kansas. Our Kansas.
Okay, well, hold on. Jose has a bomb. Oh!
He teched. Wait, what? He just teched an SD.
Yeah, he teched it, but then I think he,
did he just like that?
No, I think he tried air dodging on stage. I don't know.
What the fuck?
Anyway.
That made me sad.
Yeah. Oh, that was sick. That was pretty cool.
Let's see if Nate can do better than our boy Bottom.
Well,
what did he do? Did he just down air you?
I don't know why he did that.
And then, why did he just like save his jump? Like, what happened?
The only way he was surviving that is if he did a rising dare. He jumped off rising dare. But the thing was, he probably wouldn't have gotten me with it. I don't know why he went for that. I think
that
he
was,
got a little.
That was just dumb. Yeah.
I looked
dumb.
He got he SD'd. He got the stupid little.
I guess what happened was he kind of just happened to get fucked.
Yeah, he got. I mean, it was bullshit. So it's okay. Yeah. Yeah. I mean, I told him it was bullshit. We all know it was bullshit. It's fine. Interestingly.
We headsets.
Yeah. True. That's true. We have headsets, but not
so. Like,
yeah. Yeah. So no one's in chat, right? Okay. Well, who talks to you right now? Jose and Nate. I'm wondering if this hoodie is impairing his vision. It might mess his neutral game up a little bit. I don't know. Not like Nate has a neutral game in the first place. I don't know why he just did like a pivot up smash or something. Anyway, Cerebral Force smash.
I'm rewrapping this because I'm putting too much tension on the wire and it's really just.
That's Scott.
I know, but it's just bothering me.
True.
If you ask to rewrap it, just say, I don't know.
That's fine, huh? Okay, yeah, Nate's doing a pretty good job of not letting, Jose, and this is a really hard matchup to. This is really hard to get into. I don't know if you guys watched. You were watching me versus Pascal.
Yes.
Like, it's so hard to get in. You just kind of have to rely on the Mark making mistakes,
yeah.
I feel like. Or are you getting, like, some really janky opening?
That's probably a lot of people against Mark.
Yeah, like, I'm really bad. I don't think I'm that good at this one.
It punishes whiffs. Or it's like with Luigi. You just overshoot the shit out of him.
Yeah.
So he like short off fair and you're like running behind him.
Right.
Or you just punish his like whiffs. But then like if you try to punish his F smash with something like laggy, then he'll just like he'll lack out of it. So you have to be like you kinda have to suck up your pride and like he'll F smash you and then you'll like forward tilt. But it's annoying, but it just
Well, so the thing is I feel like against oh that was good. So he evened it up. That's actually really scary as Pizza thing. When you're like down a stock. But they're high, like medium high percent. I feel like it's really crucial to make sure to like, get their stocks done. It's like not easy to do.
Yeah.
Because sometimes pieces get run over. Oh, sick. That's 87% open. Yeah. Aww. Okay, well, Jose, you fell a little too low. That's just a really hard position. Nate's doing a pretty good job right now. That being said, let's go, Jose.
Imagine living when Ken lived and no one knew how to eat.
I still don't know what a DI is.
No, but I mean, they didn't know DI existed.
Yeah.
He had to go to Japan to figure out DI existed.
Oh, well, that's sick. True. So I would have air dodged here, and I probably would have died. So, yeah, Jose's more cerebral than me. Oh, that was beautiful, man. So this is interesting. Jose is taking games, or I think he might have taken a set off of Manic before, I don't know. But, I don't know, I think we're getting Sparks better than me.
At Mars?
Yeah. I don't know, I played Organic, he fucks me up. He's really good. I'm also just not
You know Organic lost to? Liquid. It's like, it felt liquid.
Liquid
but
it's like,
yeah.
Oh!
Where's the
tech? The ad-based combo. Let's go.
Let's not explain the joke. Let's just...
There's no joke. Rest in peace, Ed. See you in heaven.
Can you not even punish that S-Smash? Mark just S-Smash while Peach pulled her ledge. Does she just have nothing to punish that? Because, like,
she gets
off so slow.
Yeah, she gets off the ledge so slowly. I don't know if you can really do anything about that.
Damn.
Oh, another bomb! Wow, he is channeling his inner RNG.
Let's just throw it away, too. I guess, like, sometimes you just kind of downbeat throwing, you don't actually
Well, also, you know, if you're... Oh, that was Cerebral Toad. We were talking in the group chat every month about the Toad, Cerebral Toad stuff, and that was pretty cerebral. The thing about bombs, though, is that I feel like, especially if you're a high percent, it's sometimes a little risky to keep doing it. If you drop it, due to your opponent's attack, especially because Marth just walls you up, you could actually end up dying yourself. Especially like 90% wherever he was at. Okay, he doesn't close it out. I think Jose might have been able to punish that. Probably. Oh, Nate's a little frustrated.
Nate's not supposed to show emotion. He's like Eminem on 8 Mile.
Yeah, Nate. Yeah.
He got his ass beat by that group that just didn't show any emotion.
Well, his knees were weak. Knees were weak.
Oh!
Holy shit. Well, are you going for Nate?
See, I was gonna say he spot that other crouch canceled it, but now he's too high.
Yeah.
It's like another thing. Luigi's too slippery, but for other characters, when you just like fuck Marth, you just crouch cancel his fair. A lot of times you just sit there and double fair.
No, exactly. And it's not really like that great.
Yeah, it's like not. Yeah. So you can either overshoot it,
yeah.
Crouch cancel it. You can't punish the lag.
Yeah.
You can just down it. Or if they're bad, you can just punish the lag. If they're good.
Right. Well, I don't know about Luigi at all, but Peach, at least, I feel like when Marth is just sitting there, like, fairwalling you, I mean, what are you going to do? You kind of have to, like, turnip fair.
If I have the lead, I'll, like, shoot fireballs, which kind of sucks. But if I don't have the lead, you can either overshoot, which is what I do, because down smash goes behind you.
Right.
Or you can skip. Or you can run in and spot dodge.
Oh, sick!
Oh, double dip!
If he has a double jump, he can live this. Okay, well, Nate played really well. It's unfortunate that he won.
Not really. I like Nate. You can do this weird, like, wave dash, spot dodge, and then...